Hey guys, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We found this place and we can't complete it because I think we need oh, that's gonna be so badass when we get it. If we get it. We need three power cells to open it. But I mean, at least we got this done and we got the metal flower. So, and we figured out that little puzzle. I think there's things behind this. Because listen. Or I may just be crazy. Whatever. How do we get out of here? I swear I looked up and there wasn't any way to climb back out, but then again, I'm me and looking, paying attention. Oh no, wait, I see it. I mean, at least we got that done. And then we're level 20 and it's level 25, so we can come back after as soon as we find the three power cells. The music gets so dramatic. Okay. Still can't view the rest of the map. View the rest of the map now? Yes. Okay. So, we already did all that. Bellow back. I guess our next thing is to get that ancient vessel. That's our next goal. Keep an eye out for power cells. I wonder if the power cells are like in a specific place. Where you got? Riders. Maybe that was what was making the noise. Okay, are you guys safe? I'm worried they're gonna die and then I'm gonna feel bad. So I gotta go over here now. I feel like my weapons don't reflect my level at all. Is that a sawtooth? Is that a sawtooth? Notice me, senpai. Oh, I activated that camp. Okay, I'm gonna quick save real quick. Just in case. And a manual save because we did all that stuff in that place. Okay. Just looking for stuff I can sell. Scared the shit out of me. I was like, no, Aloy, run for your life. Is it the big one? It sounds like a sawtooth. It doesn't sound like a big one. Scrappers. Purple. Did I get the ancient vessel? What is this place? The bandit camp. Is this that bandit camp that I liberated? Devil's Thirst camp. Yeah. Okay. Next on our agenda is we're going to go get that metal flower way up there. Because it's kind of sort of on the way. Not really, but... then we're gonna take like a significant amount to dude. Try to level up some stuff. And then.
Well, here I am.
I think we have to go up the mountain. No idea how to get up there. Yeah, I see you, marker, but I think it's on the very top of the mountain. Are we gonna see the sunrise on the mountaintop? How romantic. Not romantic if I fucking fall and die. Did I go all the way for nothing? What is that? Is that the place with the trenches? I don't know. Is this flower just gonna be out in the middle of nowhere? Yeah, it is. Thank you. Okay, what's next? A Banuk figure. I was so much closer to that, I think. Can I run straight up the mountain? Can I hop straight up the mountain? Yeah! Look at them hops. I spoke too fucking soon. Aw, oh, damn it. Okay. Just hop alongside the mountain. It's cool. Just keep hopping. We'll make it there one day. Like I fucking see anything. Like, I'm wondering if I can get up there. Should I try? Should I just go get this Benook figure? The music got fucking intense again. Oh! Oh shit! This is like the most dangerous way to do it. Like, there's probably a super easy way to do it. And I'm like hopping along a fucking mountain. Welcome to the way that Hamper plays video games. If there's a hop option and there could be a shortcut, I'm gonna take it. I know you can get up here. Yeah, there was a climby way to do it. I'm just stupid. Oh, look, a trail. How about that? I'm scared now that I'm gonna fuck up and fall. Bloop. Okay. Does not tell me. Oh. Did I put the marker on top of the thing?
Some kind of figurine.
Yeah, I probably did. Trophy, first Benook figure found. Can I get all the way on top of the mountain? That's what I want to know. I need this to happen. It doesn't look like it. That's a long fall. Okay. What is next? That's closest to our path. I mean, that's kind of close. Okay, we're fast traveling. Two. Is not available yet. Excuse me, what? Can I fast? I can fast travel there. Confirm. Now we wait 3,000 years while it loads. Mountain type girl. Then I am a find the path kind of girl. Okay. Quick save. Going down to fucking get that campfire we didn't get before. Now we're back in the school bus area. Okay. Over here.
A moment's peace.
What is that quest? Oh, 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 oh. Vantage point? Something? Yeah, that's probably next once we clear all of this out. Then that other area over there is probably next. Get that vantage.
Keep that for later.
I can go the right way. Get that vantage, do whatever else is there. Can't buy a discover. Well, I didn't discover it before. I mean, there's probably a lot that I haven't discovered, let's be real.
Oh, useful.
Save! Manual save! Yes, I want to override it. Okay. So, this one. I don't know why I'm collecting these. Glad you can buy the maps where it shows you where they are, though. Hey, Boar. Buddy-o, Boar. Where'd he go? Oh. Ba-cha! Ba-cha! No boar skin. I hear a sawtooth. Or something. Ancient vessel discovered. Fuck. Tried to go to the map, it didn't work. Okay. Flower. I'm so glad. I'm so glad. She never runs out of sprint. I think I just passed it. No? What did I pass? I ran past something that looked very suspicious. Oh, it's that. Don't mind me. Don't listen to anything I say. I usually don't know what's going on or what's happening. Or even what planet I'm on, really.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
What? With who? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Through a tree, that's cheating. Love the rain. You got the flower though, so that's cool. Just heal up a little bit. Turkey tart, I swear there was another one. I guess not. Okay, now this one. And we'll go check out the vantage point. And then we'll be done with this video today. Kinda sounds like an airplane.
Can't be too prepared.
Fox! Fox, come back! I just wanna be friends! Where did my thing go? Oh, I'm on top of it. What? Can't see shit because it's raining. Okay. Thanks, game. Appreciate it.
Now they're hunting me.
I still don't know what that does. Hit the heal button. Maybe attack at the corrupted machines, which my thing is not the best. Plan here. Shit. Hi. Fuck. Could you not? Alrighty then. Literally says it's right here. Aha. Okay. Now to this area and to look for one of those crocodile things. I forget the name of them. And then, did I already get you? No. Personal long, I'm so sick of these robot battle hollows. How many of these things can you watch before you realize that every single episode is exactly the same? You show up on the battlefield, you watch a bunch of thrasher bots tear each other up, you choose which corp you're gonna root for, explosions, 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 and then it's over. Am I an idiot? Everybody else seems to love this show. Woo! Sorry, I'm getting sleepy again. I mean, I say that like every other video, but I'm getting sleepy. Just a tired person in general. I love me some sleeps. My favorite thing. Well, sleeps and pizza. Personal log. Crowther is going to kill me. Got buzzed this morning notifying me with metallurgic had occupied two of our Mexico Helium 3 facilities. No declaration of intent, no warning, just bam. So of course the blame's on me. I could file a grievance with the ICC, but that only covers the company's ass, not mine. Could get Great Lakes. Oh, I'm sorry again. Interdiction on the line. Maybe clean up the mess by Monday, but my line of credit's strained as it is. How did they slip in past the sniffers? Where was our thrashers? It's bad. So bad. I kind of need to go to sleep after this video. No, this is the place with the trenches, isn't it? I don't know. I wonder what's in some more of these buildings. Seeing if there is any. Oh, I was like, what the hell is that? I have never seen that before. Hey dudes. Okay. Okay. Hi. Poisoned by corruption. Okay. Oop. So many ruins here to explore. I don't know what I was thinking last time. I'm just trying to run on to the next part. Damn it. Got this, guys. No, fuck. I hate you and your no-no zone. I hate you and your no-no zone. me. I don't understand.
Low and quiet does it.
Could you come back? I need the resources that you provide. Can't try that. That'll fucking explode him. Okay. Oh god, I'm stuck. I'm literally can't get out of the wall. Sawtooth down. Only took a bunch of arrows. Mithril flower. Fuck. What are you? The flowers and the I think we got everything in this area, right?
Stocking up.
Yes, sorry, Bob, we did. Alright, well I said we were gonna do this part, but we're not. I'm actually going to lay down and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.